guys, Soccer Vlogger here. I'm trying to invade the enemy's base. I hear that they have some awesome treasure or something. And me and my buddies are just gotta get to it. It's too important. There's the guard talking. And the guard.
I've been camping out here for a few minutes.
I've been spotted! I got this! Oh, it's close. Got this. Oh shoot. Guard dog. Gotta get away. Gotta get away. Well, after that disaster, I need a new gun, so I'll be selecting this one right here. And right here is a gun where it has a rapid fire. So that should work. Well, I'm gonna be taking it. I'm gonna be going another way so I can avoid getting caught. There it is. There's the entrance. I'm gonna set down my new gun. I'm gonna hop over. This is gonna be a lot of work. Oh geez, I just almost fell. Just like a real spot. Well, I'm in the area. What now? I'm gonna take out my gun just in case. Nope. I bet it's a little fierce. Hidden ladder. It's perfect. Well, this place is neat. There's a whole bunch of places, machines, and oh shoot, somebody's right there. Not ready to fight just yet. Well, that was really intense, but I found a shed and I'm gonna camp out here for the night. Hopefully nobody catches me. That was so gosh, no! Not again! How do I get out of this? I got this! It's locked! Ah! Ah!
cornered.
Jeez, no. There's only one way to do this. I'm cornered.
I made it safe.
Well, I'm back, guys. I'm back in the area. So I'm not gonna take the ground. I'm gonna take that one.
Oh, I'm finally up. Got my gun. I can see everything from here, but it's a long way down. Just an open bar, which I'm sure I can fit in. Ugh. Couldn't figure it out a way. There's no key, but I'm sure I can use my gun on this. I don't care about those bullets, I got plenty. Let's see if it will. Yes! I got it. That tactic didn't work, so I'm gonna be taking. You know what I mean? I'm gonna be taking the scaffolds. The enemy is fixing up their wounds, and I'm all the way up here in the trees. I went through over here, it said coming through over there. There's another guard dog. a soldier that I injured. No, you can really hear me. Getting up.